Okay, there we go.
Start.
I forgot all the controls. Suck.
Yeah, we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons. Both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
Done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus's monitoring network. Raptor News Tower. Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon. Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison. And Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy. And no escape.
Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Cat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Oh, crap. Splish, splash, double bash.
Well, Bob, now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd be breaking into jail.
Oh my goodness.
God's work, are you, Bob? Damn it. Gonna have to take a detour.
Bob Marvis. Just doing God's work.
That was close.
Prisoners are detained for prolonged suffering. Suicide is not possible. Attempts at
okay. There's the tower. Back on track.
What the?
Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
Okay, I got two upgrades. Let's see. I'm gonna use the pistols. Let's
bastards.
Thank you.
shit, like, it was.
Go on, get lost.
Holy crap.
Ah, great. Here's Mummy. Go on, get lost. Ah, great. Here's Mummy.
Oh. goodness.
Report all dissenters. Your reward will be leniency. Bonus leniency for reporting on direct family.
Going down. Smashed.
Suicide is not possible. Attempts at suicide will end your suffering.
Okay, why didn't you pick it up? I didn't even see that. Let me just here kill all the youngins. What the heck? Thank you. I'm back.
I'm coming for you, Bob.
Holy crap.
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
It? Yes. I can help.
That's creepy.
If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Well, I gotta get your eye back. Great.
Over here, flying bastards! Come!
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way. You little bastards. There you are.
Whoa! Oh. Flying bastards! You wanna play? Get back here!
What are you doing?
nest. That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why. Got it. You must be the Eye. An ambush. You fucking bastards. Good fight. Now, how do I get back? I'm running out of roof.
Get can never find these keys.
Notice that.
kicking you. That way. see you over here. Hello.
It is I.
The Eye. You have it? Have you? I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
Kind of shady.
Blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my hand.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind. It's all a matter of perspective.
Wow.
As I said, I see things differently.
We'll meet up ahead. I have something to show you.
There's teleportation in everywhere.
Her name was Asiel, an ancient one, Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race. Sadly, they were hunted down and slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons. But unlike them, the Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you. They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full potential? Perhaps Asiel holds the key.
Ciel? Nope, it's a fucking demon. Asiel holds the key. All right, let's see what happens.
Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid, ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Trophy.
whole war is fought with deception. You have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason. Much of your childhood, you.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way.
Still.
That was wild.
Come here.
What is it?
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place?
What? Got an A and two upgrades. All right.
this stream here. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming and watching. All right, I'm out.